Hi friends, welcome back to this React.js advanced concept series. In the last video, I have explained about react.memo. In this video, I'm going to talk about useCallback in depth. Let's start. useCallback is a React hook that memoizes functions. The useCallback hook is a performance optimization tool in React that prevents the recreation of functions between renders. React components re-render often, and functions inside them can get recreated on every render, causing unnecessary work. The useCallback hook helps to memoize or cache the function so it's only recreated when necessary. useCallback takes two arguments. First argument is a callback function, the function to be memoized. And the second argument is an array of dependencies that determine when the memoized function should be recreated. Okay, let me show you why and when we need to use useCallback using a simple example. Here I have two states, count and other count. I am showing them here and I have two buttons to increment these counts. Here I am directly updating the state and here I am calling a function and inside this function I am updating this state. Also, I have an use effect in which I am just having a console log and I am having this function as dependency. So whenever this function is recreated, this use effect will be invoked. Through this setup, we can understand whether this function is getting recreated or not. If I click any of these buttons, we can see this function is getting recreated because the component is re-rendering. We can change this behavior. For example, we can use the useCallback to recreate the function only when the count changes. For that, we can wrap this inside useCallback and in the dependency array, we can pass count as dependency. Now, if I click the other count button, we can see the increment function is not getting recreated, and when I click the count button, we can see the increment function is getting recreated. Let me show you another example so that you can understand this better. Here I am having a child component and I am passing this increment function as a prop to this child component. Also, I am using react.memo to prevent re-rendering my child component when there is no changes in the prop. As I am passing the increment function to the child component, I have moved the increment count button also to the child component. Here, when I am not using useCallback, we can see if I click this button or this button, the child component is getting re-rendered because the prop is getting changed. But if I use useCallback here without any dependencies, we can see the child component is not getting re-rendered when I click any of these buttons. If I have count as dependency, we can see the child component is getting re-rendered only when the count changes. Hope you understood. So, when will be this useCallback really useful? For example, we may dynamically generate a table which has a lot of rows. In each row, there may be a button to do some action. Ideally, all these buttons are going to call a same function. In this case, if we are not using useCallback, React recreates a function for each item, and this may lead to performance issues. useCallback can ensure that the same function is passed to each list item. So React doesn't think the function has changed, preventing unnecessary re-renders of the list items. Sometimes our component may have a function that performs expensive calculations or operations such as sorting or filtering. That function may be recreated unnecessarily on every render, even though it produces the same result. By memoizing the function, we can prevent expensive operations from being needlessly recalculated. We can use useCallback for this, and this improves the component's performance. Okay, before we close, let me tell some best practices we need to follow while using useCallback. We need to use useCallback only when it is necessary. We should not overuse useCallback. In simple use cases, it can add unnecessary overhead. We should first evaluate whether the child component re-renders frequently and those re-renders have a noticeable impact on performance. If the child component is small or fast to re-render, useCallback may not be necessary. useCallback works best when combined with react.memo for optimizing child component re-renders. Memoizing the function with useCallback prevents it from changing on every render, and react.memo prevents the component from re-rendering when the props have not changed. We need to keep the dependencies correctly. Missing or incorrect dependencies can lead to defects. useCallback should be used for functions that are computationally expensive to recreate or that cause expensive side effects. For small functions, memoization is not needed and so useCallback is not necessary. Also, memoizing every single function with useCallback is unnecessary. In conclusion, useCallback is a powerful hook that plays a crucial role in optimizing performance in React applications by preventing unnecessary function recreation and re-renders. It is especially useful when dealing with complex child components or passing functions as props. However, it is important to use it only when needed, as overusing it can add unnecessary complexity. I hope this video helped you understand how useCallback works and when to use it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more in-depth React content. Thank you. Bye.